A great white shark was spotted by Stephen White and his crew while fishing off Ocean City, Maryland. We have the full video in our CBS Baltimore article. In it, you can see the shark showing off his teeth while biting something dangling off the back of the boat. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.